Public school students in Camden made their voices heard today in a protest outside the city's Board of Education building. Student activists say they are demanding change. Among their biggest concerns, a moratorium on charter school expansion. They also want the school district to return to local control. The state took control over in 2013. Camden's deputy superintendent tells Eyewitness News the students' demands have been heard.